So you can be more methodical when you're adding these lines, but I just kind of went crazy here, and I think it came out pretty decent. And you could also use a wire brush as well. So I'm adding a line up here with a pen just to kind of make an indention. I'm going to cut that out to show some separation from the bark to the interior wood of the tree. It's just a little stylized kind of choice to add something interesting. I'm going to use the pen to make indentions.